School may look a little different this year, but teachers and parents are adapting to the challenges, finding new ways to ensure all students can continue learning. You can help too by responding to the 2020 Census. Your response will mean more federal funding for educational needs, including mobile devices, school lunches, staff training, after-school programs, and more. Let's help shape the future of our community for our children, no matter where they are. Visit my2020census.gov.